Alright, let's see here. Two enemies, the initial kill, plus 6, plus 10 for that boss, and plus 1 for the initial kill of the boss. Nope, that only adds up to 141. Retry!
Things up ahead! Looks different!
Hi guys, so round 145 here, bringing you episode 37 of Let's Play Starfox 64, and the last episode!
Back up the quadrant.
I didn't get that medal in Meteo, which means I gotta go back and do that at some point. Dang! And Falco, you just screwed up my kill, you jerk. Not to kill you, because I want that laser. But you're not the douche that gives me the lasers. Piss off! And now you're all dead! Screw you and your shield! Die! Now your friend's gonna die too! You bitch. Thank you, Rob. Because I'm probably going to need it, given the fact that I completely screwed up last time around by failing. How did I fail? I don't know, but I guess Zelda Master 93 doesn't really care, now does he? Then again, Milan doesn't care either. All he wants to do is see me suicide bomb something. Well, today is Friday, December 20th. Shoot, my phone's turned off. I can't check the time this way. Quick, improvise. December 23rd. Friday, December 23rd, 2011. 2 days until Christmas. 1 day before Christmas Eve. The Sonic Generations LP will start. Soon. So I'm gonna do it blind. I mean, it's not gonna be that difficult. I mean, the only states I'll have trouble with are most likely Spagonia and Planet Wisp. Planet Wisp is most likely a given, because you can't do well in that stage if you do it blind. Look at Sonic Colors, if you went into Act 4 blind, then you were probably screwed. Sorry, Peppy, I shot you by accident, and I have no bombs left. It means I can't kill these douchebags. Thought you could hack them. Oh, wait, why am I... Fuck, why did I read Slippy's line like that? Slippy, you're not shooting them! Of course they're escaping! You jerk!
Hey, leave me alone!
Now you have basically the whole infantry after you. Way to go! Oh, God. Oh, I'm getting a PS3. But I am sure as hell not about to become part of the console wars. I like Sony more, so that's the one I'm buying. Xbox can't give me Silent Hill in the Metal Gear Solid series, and don't you give me any of that crap about an Xbox port of Silent Hill. I don't want that. I want the system I grew up with. Well, the company I grew up with. Shut up! You know what I mean. So how have you blokes been? I've just been... I don't know how I've been. I've been something.
Location confirmed.
And all of you died. The end. Not the viewers, the guys in the ships. Take that, you Venomian bastards. Yes, I'll get the 150 this time around. Yes. Considerably. Now, expert mode, these guys are bastards. They go out of their way to kamikaze you and make you lose your wings. It's like the douchebags from Serious Sam. Serious Sam whatever, the deuce, or Serious Sam Advance. The suicide bombers that are just running at you with their screaming their freaking heads off. Oh, and then they go boom! Haha! And now you're dead! How's it feel? And then he shot me in the cutscene. I'm gonna kill his blanker of a friend. I hope you're ready to die, because you're gonna be doing a lot of it! Oh, I'm sorry, did you expect to survive? That wasn't on the menu! Oh, you. You piece of shit. I'm gonna hurt you!
It's time to try our new weapon.
Yeah, you're trying to punch me? I don't think so! No, you're just trying to kick me, you freaking furry. That's why you missed and you suck at life. Now I'm going to kill you. Die! 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 Oh, I missed! You fucking furry! I'll kill you! her go. There you are. Die! 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 Wouldn't be so smug if I wasn't flying around flimsily like a clumsy klutz. My shots are phasing right through him! What is this? My shot phased right through him! Oh, well, I see you try that this time. Die, die, die! Not so cocky without a shield, are you? Boom! And then he died, and I won. Fart knocker. And that was episode 37 of Let's Play Starfox 64. I got the metal egg. What is this place again? Sector Y. I'm not going to Aquas. That place can screw up on fire. Wait, it's an ocean. They can't do that. But kill it with fire anyway! Almost like we see you all on Sunday the 24th for some other episode of something. And if I don't, I'll probably see you on Monday or Tuesday for the first episode of Sonic Generations. And with that, I bid you good day, audience!